What's going on, guys? No Slack Novak back with episode 2 of War Pips. We're gonna get straight into it. We're gonna go after this southernmost country, territory, island, whatever you want to call it, right there. Let's get our loadout. We are gonna go with, we don't have the basic mercenaries, so we're gonna go with these rifle guys. I do want to show you how these doggies work over here, and I don't think we're gonna mess with these guys. I want to save them for a later mission. We're gonna do our handy dandy sandbags. They're not gonna help too much this round, just because we don't have the turrets, which is a little sad. You know what, let's go ahead and do some of this smoke just for fun. Real quick, we do have 55 war bucks. That means we can do some upgrades. We could do increased all infantry magazine capacity by 50%. That is pretty handy. Start the round with one extra pip. I'm gonna hold off on that for a little bit. All vehicle gains a larger health increase. We don't really have vehicles right now. Vehicles are way down the road. I'm not gonna mess with that. I'm just gonna save my cash right now. So let's go ahead and deploy. We've got everything we need. Hopefully this will be an easy map. I think it'll be an easy map. Can't make any promises though. We'll see. Just like before, that is our target on the right side of the map. And let's check this out real quick. So we are gonna have a little barrage of enemies right there. So this will be our opening to win. Let's go ahead and deploy as many as we can right now. I'm gonna go ahead and zoom in just a little bit. Oh man. All right, close to leveling up. Got one guy left. Yeah, he's kind of getting attacked from both sides, left and the right, huh? We're good. We're gonna hold off. And again, I can't control this guy, so I can't really tell him. Oh, there we go. Ranked up. Let's go ahead and bring in another guy. Let's do as many as we can. Let's do all three. I think I'm gonna take some cover position here. Try to get those guys knocked out. There we go. Collect a little bit more cash. How many people do we have on the map? Quite a few. Let's release the hounds. Look at that. Dog showed up on the map and watch this. They're about to go get him. These guys have no chance. Look at that. Oh yeah. They're all done. And then they're gonna go back for these guys over here too. Good, good, good. That worked out really well. Let's take up these defensive positions and knock those guys out real quick. Beautiful. Good, good. Let's rank up again. This is going really well so far. Can we give these guys? Nope, we can't give them any sandbags. That's too bad. But you'll check this out. If we throw some smoke, oh, and they're dead. Oh, well, smoke grenades don't matter anymore. Oh, well. I am going to want to increase how many troops we can have. We're almost there. Almost. There we go, leveled up. Let's throw in another one of these riflemen. Take cover. The smoke doesn't really work in their favor, I don't think. Pretty sure it doesn't work in their favor. Still can't really put the sandbags down where we need them. There we go. Get all these guys in here kind of at the same time. I love those grenades, man. Those grenade launchers are powerful. There we go. Get another troop. So, okay, so here's the enemy wave. After this enemy wave is when we should be able to make the push and destroy the objective over here. And we are going to be able to get these dogs in here pretty quick too. And does now make sense? Yeah, now makes sense. With all these guys spawning over here, definitely makes sense to launch these dogs at them. And go. And we might actually be able to make a push for it right now. There we go. All right, guys. Do this push. Give these guys cover over here. We'll give these guys cover over here. There we go. That worked out beautifully. Let's have you catch up real quick. We can add even more. And let's do it. Let's do it. Come on. Objective done. That's how that's done, folks. That was pretty quick. Pretty quick. I'm happy with that. That turned out pretty well. Especially considering we only really had the riflemen. Got the riflemen back. And now we have the snipers. Oh, I love the sniper. You'll see. You'll see. I may or may not use the sniper on this next level, but oh man, he's one of my favorites. He's expensive. I want to say he's like $85 to unleash. But we'll find out. So over here, if we do this one, we've just got the regular mercenaries. We've got the shield guys. Let's see. If we do this one over here, we'll get quite a lot of rewards. It's going to be a little bit trickier, I think. Let's check out the mission difficulty. 6 stars. And then we can see the 2 big waves over here. So this will probably be our time to shine. Let's see. Who do we have left? We have everybody. Riflemen. Oh, we don't have the mercenaries. But I feel like we can win with these guys. What you guys think of those dogs? I love those dogs. They're just so overpowered. I think there's something like 8 or 9 of them. So they really, usually they take out all 8 or 9 people. Let's see. What do we go with? I think. Okay, let's go with this one over here. Now we're going to be facing medium range, high damage, close range. So we're going to want the sniper for these guys because we don't want anybody getting too close to us. These guys with the shotguns, they will do massive damage up close. Now they're going to have a vehicle drop off some troops, and then they're going to have just the regular pips. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to do this one. Now with the loadout, I'm going to do the medium range and I'm going to do the sniper. Yep, I'm gonna do the sniper. We don't want those shotgun guys getting close to us. And just in case, you know, we're gonna do the sandbags, and then just in case, we're gonna do these drones. Drones are gonna be super handy dandy. You guys will see. I'll make sure to unleash some drones on these guys. All right, here we go. What are they going to start out with? Are they going to go pretty hot and heavy right off the bat? Are they going to kind of just go one on one, like, you know, one guy here, one guy there? Oh yeah, they're going hot and heavy. I'm going to unleash all three, as many as I can right now. We just want to get enough of these metals to be able to upgrade. Oh, there we go. Already up one level. We need one more. Oh, there we go. Rank increased. Bring in another super soldier. Well, he's not really a super soldier, but you know, it'd be nice. Have a little Captain America type guy or something in here. You know what, let's add our troop levels over here. Oh boy, things aren't going all that great. That's fine. We'll get the drones here in about 37 seconds. We'll be okay after that. We'll be able to kind of do a little bit of damage control. Right now, I'm going to want to wait to get the rank. Upgrade the rank. Unleash 2 of these guys at once. It's always good to send these guys in groups, not just like one here, 10 seconds later, one more, 10 seconds later, one more. Just wait until you have enough for like 2. And then unleash the 2 at once. Preferably more than 2 if you can. And then I forgot to mention too, they've got this sniper tower over here, which is probably causing us a lot of problems. I really wish... Here, let's do the drone. We're gonna unleash the drone right there. Check this out. Boom! That took out quite a few of them, didn't it? We'll go over here. Oh, nope, didn't really need to do that one. There we go. We can upgrade our rank. Come on, come on. Do another drone over here. Oh yeah, that's beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Enemy wave is approaching. Can't really do. Oh, there we go. Some sandbags over there. Maybe they'll use them. Maybe they won't. All right, let's unlock the sniper. Have to spend the metal to get the sniper. And the sniper, like I said, $85. But you guys will see. He'll be worth it. He'll be worth it. It's gonna take us a little bit to get there. This one soldier's just kind of got to hold the line a little bit. All right, here we go. Here comes the sniper. Check this out. He's going to do some damage. Watch this. He's got a little laser. Boom. Headshot. Another one. Headshot. Ah, they got him. They got him. All right, time to do some drones. Oh, missed with that one. All right, this isn't looking good. This isn't looking good right now, guys. This is a little bit of a mess right now. There we go. Come on. Let's get these guys. Man, this is tricky. All right. If you remember last episode too, I said you can sell the medals for extra cash, which is what I'm doing right now. So sniper back on the battlefield. We got one over here. Oh, I love it. Love it. He's just taking them out. All right. We're in the middle of this wave. There we go. See, man, those drones are just so powerful. There we go, man. That sniper is crushing it. Absolutely crushing it. Let's get another sniper on the battlefield. Only got one guy that time. I want to make sure the snipers like to stay behind the I don't know, I don't want to call them the ground units, but we've got our riflemen. The snipers want to stay behind them, and that's when they work the best. I definitely want to add some more troops to the battlefield. Got to get some more of these coins, some of these medals, and we still need to destroy that dang sniper tower, man. That thing is kicking our butt. All three? Yeah, there we go. Get these three. Oh, only needed to get two of them. All right, here we go. Added some more troops. One more sniper. Bunch more riflemen. I think we did three. Come on, guys. All right, let's attack. Let's attack. Need to get this sniper tower over here. There we go. Sniper tower's down. We should be good. Come on. Oh man, that's okay. You can see it's not yellow or green. It's still gonna be kind of a hot and heavy push here, even though it's not a wave of soldiers coming in. But we should be all right. Let's give ourselves some extra reinforced positions right there just in case. And we should be good. Look at that. Objective complete. Boom. Good. We haven't even gotten into like the tough enemies. Don't get me wrong, like those shotgun guys are tough and all that, but once you start introducing tanks and all that fun stuff, it just adds another level to the game. So we got a small turret, which is great. I love these turrets. Stimpak heals all infantry and doubles their health for a short time. I honestly haven't used this yet, so I'm not 100% sure how that works. We've got the drones, we've got the sniper again, we've got the rifle guy, And then we've got the tactician, which we had a little bit of in the last episode. And then an extra life, which right now I don't need. We've got three, so I don't need that extra life right now. I think we're going to do one more mission. Let me check my loadout real quick. Good. Plenty of riflemen, plenty of snipers. Actually, this is the sniper over here. This is the tactician. And then we've got the heavies over here. We're looking good. We're looking good. Who are we going to go after next? Mercenary, shield guy, some smoke. We already have sandbags. We have drones. Let's see here. A little bit of tear gas. I think... Which one's the easiest? That one's 4. This one is... Holy smokes. 2, 4, 6, 8 stars. 8 stars. Middle right there. What about this one? 2, 4, 6. Man, I'm kind of scared to go after this one. Let's see. We got the pistol guys. We've got warfighters, medium range. And we've got this war mule. Drops off a large platoon of warfighters to the front line of the battlefield. Large platoon. Man, I feel like we could probably handle the middle one. But you know what? Let's play it a little bit safer. This one's the easiest one, right? 4. You know what? We'll do this one real quick. It'll be the third. Nope, we need to do our loadout. We'll go with the rifleman. We have 3 tacticians, so you know what? Let's do a tactician. You know what? Let's throw the drones in there again, and I'll save the turret for a little bit later. I think we'll be good here. You know what? No, we'll save this one for that harder mission. Let's deploy it. I feel like we can do this. This shouldn't be too big of a problem. Operation Gifted Toilet. All right. I'm gonna wait for this to hit 75. That way we can deploy 3 of these units at the same time. And let's go. All right, guys. Seems like a little bit of a longer map here. Let's get in good position. Let's knock these guys out. There we go. There we go. Advance. We can rank up. Get behind cover. It's 3-on-1. You guys shouldn't have an issue with this at all. There we go. Love those grenade launchers, man. 4 seconds and we'll get the tactician on the battlefield. And 50 bucks. Oh, we need another spot. All right, let's unlock that. Let's get a tactician in here. Tactician also likes to kind of hang back just like the sniper. Definitely doesn't hang back as much as the sniper does, but likes to hang back. There we go. Now we've got the buff. We're just going to let these guys run the course. Down to 2. All right. Advance. Advance. I'm going to wait until these guys do a little bit of damage. And then, oh, take cover. Take cover. Tactician's retreating. All right. We don't need another tactician. We'll just do as many of the riflemen as possible. We're super close to... We're about halfway on level 7. So we're super close to getting this other medal over here. I feel like, you know what? Let's call in some air drones. Some air drones. Are there other kinds of drones? Boom, there we go. Look at that. That was beautiful. Upgrade our rank. Call in another one of these riflemen. And you know what? No, you know, we don't need to. We have progressed the rank as much as possible. Let's go ahead and add another slot here. Let's call in... Let's call in another rifleman. Feel like... Oh, you know what? We probably should have made a push already. Let's make the push now. The wave is about to start, but we might be able to get this objective real quick. Come on, come on, come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. I know the... Oh, the wave is starting. Nope. Oh, nope, nope. We need a tactician, too. I felt like we were going to be able to... Hold on. There we go. I feel like, man, these drones are just so good. Come on, we might actually be able to win this game during this little push here, during their little their wave. Come on, let's make the push. Let's make the push. Alright, we've got one tactician and three riflemen. They always stop right before the marker for my drones. Alright, come on guys, let's make a push. We should be able to win the game here. Oh, that was bad. At him. Yeah, I didn't get him. Alright, come on. Advance. Move forward. We got this. Oh yeah, we got this. Come on. There we go. Objective destroyed. Beautiful. Beautiful. Operation success. Although the enemy strength has increased, I'm not too worried about it. Two more mercenaries, one more shield pip, and we got a little bit more smoke grenades. How many more countries do we have on the map? One, two, three, four, five, six more. This one's gonna be a tough one. Yeah, man, that's a tough one. You know what? Maybe we can do one more. What do you guys think? Do one more? What was the mission difficulty on this one? 4. That's the new one that just got added. That one's 8. This one was 6. Let's do this one. This one's gonna give us some more shield pips, some heavy gunners. We'll do that one, and we'll actually use the heavy gunners on this one. So let's do the mercenaries. We do have 2 riflemen, so let's do them. We'll do a heavy gunner. We'll keep the sniper. Oh, we could do the sniper. Yeah, we'll keep the sniper. We'll keep him on the sidelines. We won't use him on this one. And then because this one will give us the oil derrick, we'll actually put the oil derrick in this one. And you know what? This one, the base defense turret, not a huge fan of it. It's like this manually controlled thing that you put on your control center. And it's just kind of like an added defense for when your soldiers fail, you can use this to kind of mow people down. But I'm not a huge fan of it. I'm sure you guys will see it here in the future. All right, we'll do this one real quick and then we'll call it a day. Again, let me know what you guys are thinking about this game. I think it's a lot of fun. And for 11 or 12 bucks, whatever it is right now, yeah, you could do a lot worse. All right, we'll go with 1 rifleman and 2 of the mercenaries up and see that sniper tower is just kicking our butt, man. Just kicking our butt. Man. This isn't good. This isn't good. They're going to just keep getting picked apart, man. We should have gotten a turret or something. There we go. That helps. That helps. Come on, come on, come on, come on. See, this isn't going to be good. This isn't going to be good. They've come too far. This shotgun guy is going to just do some major damage, man. Yeah, we need turrets. We need some stuff. See, they got us. They got us. Oh, we might be able to. Hold on. We might be able to. We might be able to. That sniper tower is still going to do some major damage, though. Come on, take cover. I really wish I had those drones right now. sniper tower is just gonna pick us apart. All right, let's get in the heavy guy in here. There we go. Come in here with your machine gun, probably an M249. Oh man, see, that sniper tower is just kicking our butt. All right, we need another heavy. He's about to die, but he's really doing some damage for us. Really doing some damage for us. I think he's 70 bucks. We're really close to being able to upgrade our rank. There we go. Get another heavy in here. And as soon as the heavy comes in, man, there we go. Come on. All right. More rank. Beautiful. So now when we do the mercenaries, still only two, huh? Hopefully we can save up some cash to get another heavy in here. That heavy's taking some fire. He's taking that sniper tower. There we go. Sniper tower's gone. So we should be good. I'm thinking we're gonna be good. Got an extra troop in here. Let's get another rifleman. Enemy wave approaching like it wasn't tough enough already. Yeah, I definitely wish I had some dogs or some drones right now. Probably should have sold that one instead. Need to get another medal so I can get some more cash. Quick cash. In case you guys don't know what I'm talking about, you'll see here soon I'm going to get another medal for maxing out this level. Maybe not. Ah, jeez. There we go. Bam. There we go. Come on, do some damage, guys. Do some damage. Up, and our command center's done. Operation failure. Look at that bullet hole right to the middle of the skull. Oh well, we're gonna end the episode on that negative note. We're gonna come back next episode. We're gonna regroup. Figure out what we did wrong. That sniper tower really kicked our butt, man. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Do me a favor, hit the like button if you did. Leave a comment if you guys are enjoying the series, and I will see you guys on the next video. Until then, I hope you have a good one, and I'll see you later. Bye.